natin sa medyo may corner na siya, pero gusto pa natin yung shape. Okay na yung corner niya, kaya tatanggalin ko na siya dito sa atin. And right away, dito rin sa mismong pan na to, lalagay natin yung ating garlic, onion, and then lalagay din natin yung ating celery. Okay, so pagkatapos niya, na medyo nag-caramelize na yung ating aromatic vegetable, lalagyan na natin siya ng red wine. Okay, so ayan, very, pagkatapos niyan, dito sa bed ng ating aromatic vegetable, lalagay lang natin yung ating chicken. Carrot. Ngayon yung magdadagdag ng tamis. At carrot yung sa dish na gagawin natin. At lulutuin natin for 45 to an hour sa slow cooking. Hanggang sa makuha natin yung katas ng chicken natin. Ayan, so mapapansin natin na yung sauce natin unti-unti nang nagtitikin because lahat yung aromatic ingredients natin is well incorporated na dun sa sauce natin. Ready na ang ating chicken confit. Sa ating pagbabalik, isa pang quick to cook and easy to remember recipe ang ituturo ko sa inyo. Dito lang yan sa menu-menu to.
Guys, looking for the best hotel deal? Stop doing that to yourself. Let Trivago do it for you. Trivago compares prices from hundreds of websites and apps at the same time. It's that simple. Hotel? Trivago. Did you know? Your skin loses moisture up to 5 times faster than adult skin, making it more prone to rashes and allergies. That's why Baby Dove isn't just gentle. It also helps moisturize baby's delicate skin. Choose Baby Dove.
Ating bacon.
rason, nakaramilize na natin yung ating bacon, kaya we'll take it out. Okay, so yung next thing natin is to toast natin yung ating bread. Ginawa natin kamatis ng chinap natin, pagsasama-samahin lang natin with the rest of the ingredients. Pagkatapos, magigyan natin siya ng cheese. Mix natin all together. Ready na yung ating mixture na basket.
Osteopenia is has a much higher incidence in women compared sa men. Usually,